call 50, one call 70, tell him 20. Injury accident, via West Acoma Highway 95.
Copy. 70, copy. Tom 30, I'll be clear with a red tag, extended, I'll respond to the accident.
Copy. Engine 2, Engine 5, Battalion 1, injury accident at West Acoma and Highway 95. Engine 2, Engine 5, Battalion 1, injury accident, West Acoma and Highway 95. Vehicles, possible injuries, one male complaining of head pain, 29 Bravo 1, timeout 1127.
Tom 20, did you copy?
Tom 20, I copy.
Units responding to the accident. Driver of the white vehicle ran off on foot, last seen going down Acoma. Wearing a black hat, black hoodie, and black t-shirt. Unit Hispanic male, 240, with lots of chest.
I'm up for them.
Copy.
50 on scene.
50, copy, on scene.
He's in the alleyway, I think, behind the church.
Responding 1128, this Indian injury accident at West Acoma and Highway 95. Three vehicles involved, one male complaining of head pain. Take to TAC 3 and confirm with Italian 1.
Okay, can you give me a better description?
Tip to be a Hispanic male. 240 pounds with TAC. Also, there'll be a in his 30s, also a Hispanic female. Red hair, pink shirt, tank top.
Copy, running down Acoma.
Affirmative.
In the store.
Copy.
Got the scene. Copy. 50 for 70. If they saw what store they wanted to, let me know, please. Mission and route to aggression.
Copy.
70 from 50. The female still on scene. The gentleman's name is Rick Colt. She doesn't know. Just ran down that direction. His name, last name is Holt. H-O-L-T.
Copy. Is he the driver?
Was he the driver? Not far.
Tom 40 arrived.